Welcome to a Pro3rd lesson from Pixel Film Studios. Pro3rd comes with over 50 different customizable lower thirds that users can put over any type of media. Introduce people, characters, settings, and events elegantly with Pro3rd's endless possibilities. Let's begin by selecting our media from the FCPX Media library and dragging it to the timeline. Then locate Pro3rd in the Titles library. Browse through the lower third presets. Drag and drop the preset over top of your media. Select the preset adjustment layer and go to the inspector window. First, you have the option of having your lower thirds animate in on the left or right-hand side of the screen. You can do this by simply checking or unchecking the left-right checkbox. Next, you can choose how you want the text intro and outro to animate. After choosing an intro and outro animation, go on to selecting a lower third intro and outro animation. Then go on to selecting a lower third animation. This animation affects the entire lower third. Underneath, you can adjust the border size, as well as choose a border and background colors. You also have the option to put an additive blend mode on top of your background. Once you have those controls set, you can then start altering the text. Begin by choosing a text blend mode. Then start filling the main title and subtitle text.